Dorjev has left his camp. ETA 90 seconds from you. Dorjev has arrived.
I like it when my targets don't keep me waiting. Getting a real good look at the big boss.
You know what to do.
That's a nice suit.
See that he is buried in it.
It is an honor that you have come to visit my humble home.
The honor is mine. A meeting with the great Yakutsk leader is a rare thing indeed.
Tell me, my friend, what is on your mind?
Krasnoyarsk, Bratsk, Yakutsk. You have much influence in these cities.
That is true.
You will give them... to me.
Okay, okay. Let us talk in private, not here. Follow me. This is some joke.
You will cease your activities in these territories and make them mine.
You are fucking with me. You come here to fuck with me.
I have information you are working for the FSB. Tell me, how much does the Russian Secret Service pay you?
What? Don't you believe this shit?
What I believe does not matter. What others believe does. They are the ones that put a bounty on your head.
How the hell do you think I have built this empire?
It is because you're in bed with Kurchatov.
Kurchatov was a fool. Before he died, Ivanovsky was planning to kill him, take over.
And now Ivanovsky is dead.
Yes, that oligarch crumbled. And soon there will be another war with Russia. Whose side will you choose then?
If I'm to be on your side, make me an offer.
Okay, I have a route out of Siberia into Russia and the West, across the Altai Krai region and through the Barnaul checkpoint. I control the crossing, and the governor is in my pocket. You will have exclusive use of this route. That is my offer. I must take this. Excuse me.
He has a dark soul. There is no honor in a man like him. But he knows how to do business. And I like a man like that.
Strike that bastard!
The underworld he's heading to. As always, I'll wait for an update from the exfiltration location.
Unit 1-2 to HQ. We have his location. Clear.
All right!